Hey everyone, in this quick video guide I'm going to show you how to download and install the Unity Auto Setup to your Unity project. Unity Auto Setup allows for a faster and more efficient workflow between iClone or Character Creator and the Unity Game Engine via automatic shader assignment, LOD deployment, and auto-mapping your humanoid characters. You can find the download link for the plugin by clicking on Free Download from the landing page. You can download two separate versions here, HDRP 10, which covers versions 2020.3 to 2021.1, and also HDRP 12, which covers versions 2021.2 to 2022.1 and up. I'll download the latest version and then proceed to unzip the zip file which is downloaded. In Unity, I'm going to create a new project, making sure that the version matches that of the downloaded plugin, in this case, 2022.2.1F1. In this case, we need to ensure that we choose the 3D HDRP template and give it a name and location. Once the new project is loaded, open the Package Manager from the Window menu. Here you'll find the option to add package from disk in the top drop-down menu. You'll want to select the package.json file from the Unity Auto Setup folder. After that, the plugin will be installed, and you'll see a reillusion menu at the top, with a few options, including Import Characters. If I select Import Characters, it will bring up the Auto Setup panel. There are no characters in the project yet, so what I want to do is drag all of the files and folders from this FBX I've already prepared, and drag it into a dedicated folder in the Assets. Now if I reload Import Characters, it will detect this new character, and there are several material options. In this case, I'm just going to use the default settings and click on Build Materials. After that's finished, you'll see the icon on the top left will now have a highlighted green outline indicating that the material build has been successful. You can click on the Preview button on the top right to preview the character and see a list of materials. From here, you can select a material and go to the Inspector tab to tweak the various parameters. We also have a tutorial on how to use the Unity Auto Setup to import characters into your character creator projects, which you can find in the Reillusion Courses page. There are all sorts of other features with the Unity Auto Setup plugin that we'll also explore in more detail as well. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.